Dude, how do I get to Raheem? Okay, whatever. I'll just go upstairs. Never mind. I forgot how to do it. Oh, this way, and then this way. Jump here. Yahoo. Yeah, whatever. And it's this way. It's this way. It's... Never mind, it's not that way. I fell to my... Oh, you suck. Come on. There we go. Okay. 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 There you go.
What? Oh, 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 oh,
oh. Shit. Talk to me.
No, I fell.
Something went wrong.
Great.
Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh, shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
If I could, I would.
Okay. Okay, so I now know that I'm gonna get dizzy and I might fall. So, come on. Okay. Come on, hit me. Or not. Oh yeah. What? I'm not used to this map. Oh. Duh.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Seizures remind you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of Antizin. Before you head out to see Zera,
what's Antizin?
Come to the quartermaster. He'll, gear you
what
up
does
so
Antizin
you can go
do?
Without getting your head bitten off.
What?
Well, what are you waiting for?
Oh yeah, my bad. Sorry. Hold right to the elevator down. Oh.
Alright, they've given me an actual job. And nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far so good. Mm-hmm. Once Dr. Zera helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
That it?
Oh, you're the new scout. Raheem radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food on Antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you. But don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me
but
some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. Mm-hmm. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
Jade is my girl. Thank you. And now where do I go? Whoa.
Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Am I supposed to go outside? Whoa. I don't think I'm supposed to be out here.
Okay, noob. You've got Dr. Zeta set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced-in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
What?
It's Crane, kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Okay, will do. Directions.
Oh, jump, jump.
Okay.
I hope those rotting flippers would have decided to climb the top of a van.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it.
I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No, no. Suppressant. It's called Entizin. Suppresses the symptoms here. Entizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So, there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both Entizin and infected tissue. A cure is possible. Definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Where did I put that injector?
Who's you Dr. just Camden? Gave it to me.
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio. Though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
Jesus Christ.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now.
Where's you're calling someone? Don't I have to save him?
Keep it fast.
Shut the fuck up.
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That ought to hold you for a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
How do I change weapons? Check Spike. Alright, you have skill points to spend. Select one of the skill trees and spend your points. Okay, thank you. I don't care about that right now though. Oh, it's in there. How about this? $2. 29 bucks. Spike.
Distance from rises. Spike? I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. All right, shut up and pay attention. There are two types of airdrops. One is food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizin. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. But the trouble is, the airdrops with antizin keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. And without antizin, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two antizin drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it.
What you mean?
Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with antizin, we are lost.
This sucks. Get out of my way! Can you get out of my way? Do you need something? Oh. Okay, I see. Lift off. Do you have something?
No.
Okay, run. Fuck my way. Okay. According to the map, I have to go this way. Right? Yeah.
Okay, first, the car. Open the hood, connect the battery, that'll arm the trap.
What?
Jade here. Is anyone outside right now? Urgent help needed.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure
Oh no.
He's in a courtyard by Zephyr and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
Alright, I'm on it.
Where? What? I wasn't paying attention, sorry. Get away! Survivor coming. He is this way. Jesus Christ, no. I can't be fighting enough. Great. Awesome. Great. Put an arm on it, dude.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
Ooh. Maddy. Get over there. Boom. This game is so cool. You know what, it would be cool? You can stop shooting. You know, it'll attract zombies. Idiot.
Oh man, I think it's too late for this guy.
Shit. Alright. Finish it. Just don't let him
die. Okay, it's done. Fuck.
I know.
I don't care. I didn't know.
That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Oh, you're shooting! Stop shooting! Oh, okay, yeah, I'm right. Oh, get in there! benefit,
Ah, shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second.
Is this good enough? Sucks. Why does it have to be the roof of a building? Racist. Of course. Oh, okay. Are you serious? Oh, is it the blue one? Wait, what? Oh. Oh, okay. I thought it was fall damage. Oh.
Crane here.
Report.
Why do I need to keep reporting, dude?
This doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added.
Whoa.
Maintain
whoa.
Your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Gun.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that.
Oh, you suck, dude. Oh.
And Crane. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Why is this dude shooting?
Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Be honest, I can kill this. What do you mean? Let me use them.
All done with the car, Spike.
Care about this weapon. I want that one. What am I supposed to go?
Sorry. Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
I can't. I told you. They're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay.
How do I get over there? Oh, I landed on her? Oh, that's cool. Oh, okay. No. No. Yep, I need to go. Wait, isn't that the door? Get away from the door. Run away from the door. Yes, it is in here.
Contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite sunburn.
Is that all? Oh. Please don't. Ooh. Yep, he is shooting at me. Okay, yep. I'm your friend, dude. I'm your friend. Your friend, leave him alone. Actually, I hope I'm not your friend because I don't like you right now. Get up there. Oh, he's coming towards me, dude. This dude. Come on. How do I get over there? Mm-hmm. As soon as I can take him out. I got a fucking gun. Can I climb this? Oh, I can. Wait, are you serious? On this one. It's dumb. I shouldn't be doing this one first. Dumb idea. Oh, I see, I see.
Lights are all set.
You ready for the next one, then? Better hurry.
What's the other one? You gotta be kidding me. This one over there. That's it, right? Yeah, two lights. Alright. Hey, bandits. I saw something here. Ooh. Oh, can I find any more? Alright, come here. Is that all of them?
Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near you. Go check it out.
Keep forgetting. Oh, this dude. All the way over there. Get him that way.
Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. Defenseless here. Plus the safe zones and some of my traps are down too. We need to get the power up and running ASAP.
What do you think I'm trying to do, dude? But I can't run. Remind me calling you Spikey, right? Hope you don't. I mean, I don't care. What am I supposed to do? Is it this?
Fuck, what is this?
I don't have anything. Okay, hang on. Power then. Yeah. Oh, you suck. This dude is OP. Oh, what am I supposed to do against him? Come here, come here, come here. Never mind, doesn't work. Parts. Okay. Give me my gun. Oh, whoops. Just like that. What is it then? I don't get it. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, come on. There we go.
All right, I've got the substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
To pick a lock, move the pin L and rotate the screwdriver R to turn in the lock. The pin begins to vibrate and might break. Don't force it. Come on. Whatever. Find the shelter in a safe house before it gets dark. Alright. I think it's already dark. It is already dark. Run. Oh, that's like very far, dude. Just run. Shut up. I don't care about my skill points right now. Can I get in here? Do you have things for me? No. I thought probably loot, but never mind. Oh no. Oh, you're gonna be kidding me. Just run, I don't care at this point. Some servant chose me, can kill him. Right here. I'm in. Okay, now what?
Oh, shit.
What the hell is that? Oh, I think it was chasing me, dude.
This freaking weird zombies covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know. You?
No problem, Doc. What do I do? Huh? Okay. I think I can.
You're awake?
Yeah.
Something bad happened.
What?
Okay, give me a sec.